Heavy contact. New turrets identified.
Launching mines, of course.
Comm towers powering up. Their reinforcements will pinpoint our location through the wormhole.
Understood. Targeting generators. One comm tower disabled.
Damage.
Your face.
Death. Second tower powered down.
You're mine.
Tower number 3 taken care of.
That should slow down their reinforcements. Temporarily.
But we're not done.
All clear.
That bought us some time.
Can you locate the tablet?
No. Its echo is twisted. But there are memories here.
And more agony.
And the tablet connection is safe.
Cause of death?
Suicide. The gun is still in her hand.
The pilot's death killed the ship's essence.
Naturally.
Either the pilot or ship went insane.
Both did. They used the tablet to create more like me. Success requires harmony between pilot and ship, which can be forced. So they had to stop.
Until Elder Majem returned. I can sense a life force, but it's twisted.
Majem. It's the tablet.
There might be an entrance on the other side.
Manifesting.
As expected, lured by the tablet.
Incoming.
Destroyed.
Thank you.
We're in the clear.
Look, a way in. Dimensional portal.
Not right. Time for my stormlight again.
it! Betrayal!
Why, my dear Naren? Why?
Careful.
She can invert my Stormrite, I know.
Discord.
This memory, I need to know. tablet. She wanted to keep everybody away.
She had good reasons.
It makes no difference. We must go there. Do you remember anything before this ship?
Only pain.
Your essence. A fragment. Trapped in the void. This tablet channeled it. Or you.
Into this ship. As my new body. Yes. Nara, there's more you must know. I remember wandering endlessly, searching. An agonizing emptiness kept me going. So restless and alone. Lost.
Forsaken.
Yes.